the younger deer will likely cross right after her. And they'll just run out of here.
Fawns get into all sorts of trouble, just like human kids.
This is a fawn crossing the road, not looking. And there's another fawn crossing. You saw the care